Robert's driving me around tonight. He's been my chauffeur for my birthday. It is absolutely Tarantula size. Clearly they just didn't want me to go after my birthday and have a good time in the dry. So yeah, I'm like crying and wet. So yeah, we are going out for dinner and the plan was then to go to Animal Kingdom, but that's not happening now. So who knows? Who knows where we go? So yeah. Longhorn Steakhouse. It was nice, but not as nice as I expected it to be. See, the backstory to this is 2 days ago we had dinner at Outback Steakhouse and it was really, 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 really nice. So Longhorn had a lot to live up to and it didn't really live up to it. Like the steak at Outback was just way nicer. So Robert also too. He gets, as you saw in the pictures I'm gonna put up, or I have put up for you, is he gets like lobster tail and steak. So yeah, our steaks were just nicer in the other place. This place here is the new Volcano Bay. So it's a new water park in Universal, which we won't be going to because it opens the day before we leave. As does everything in this place. So, and this is the traffic we have to deal with right now. So at this junction right here, when we came the last time, that's where I was crashed into or rear-ended. Or whatever that's called.
There was a shoot.
There was a shooting in the area and everybody was leaving and I was on my way back from the Dollar Tree and I was at the junction and I was stopping and he just like rear-ended me. It was all very traumatic. Only crash I've ever been in is in America, in a strange country, in a strange car where people are gonna crash in beside us as well. So yeah.